Hit your stride, mastering this English phrase. Hello, everyone. Today, we're going to explore a fascinating English expression, hit one's stride. This phrase is not only common in everyday conversations, but also rich in meaning and usage. So, if you're eager to expand your English vocabulary and sound like a native speaker, you're in the right place. Hit one's stride is an idiom that originates from the world of sports, particularly racing. It refers to the moment when an athlete finds their most effective rhythm or pace during a race. However, in everyday language, it means to become proficient, confident, and comfortable in doing something after starting it. Imagine you start a new job, and at first, everything seems challenging. But after a few weeks, you begin to feel more comfortable and efficient in your role. That's when you've hit your stride in your new job. To better understand this phrase, let's see it in action. 1. After a few months of practice, she really hit her stride as a pianist. 2. Our team struggled at the beginning of the project, but now we've hit our stride. 3. He was nervous when he started teaching, but he's hit his stride now and is one of the most popular instructors. Notice how the phrase can be used in various contexts, from personal skills to team efforts. This idiom has a few variations, which you might hear in different contexts. Finding one's stride, hitting a stride, getting into one's stride. While they might sound slightly different, they all convey the same idea of gaining confidence and efficiency in an activity. And that's a wrap on Hit One's Stride. We hope this video has helped you understand and feel confident using this phrase in your English conversations. Remember, language learning is a journey, and you're doing great. Keep practicing, and soon, you'll hit your stride in English. See you in the next video.